Wisconsin broke the record for single-day cases once again. Over 7,000 new cases of COVID-19 were reported today by DHS. Total now sits at just barely under 279,000. 66 new deaths were also reported today. The total is now at 2,395. Two more patients were admitted to the Field Hospital in West Allis. A full breakdown of state and county numbers can be found on our website, wearegreenbay.com.